got my racks up, fell in love with dancers. The streets love me, they say I got the answers.
I got bad girls in the crazy world. I got baddie girls in the crazy world.
Yo, what's going on YouTube, man? Today I'm coming at y'all with another pair of all white Air Force Ones. And I'm doing this one for my boy Gump, man. That's my brother. Y'all check out my boy 2C Gump on Instagram. Check out his music on YouTube, all that. And my dude. And got these from DTLR, as you can see. Size 12. Pair of all whites. And he sent me some yellow pants. I don't know where he got them from. I don't even want to show. But just to give y'all an idea. He sent me a picture of these pants right here, right? And y'all really can't tell, but it got like little pink splashes in it and different shades of yellow. So I'm gonna use Jarquette pink and Angelus like collection edition of this. It's painted away. I can't even see, but it's yellow and it matched the pants. So I'm gonna get started on this. Okay, so now that I have my shoe taped up, I'm gonna mix my Angelus yellow with some Dover. Okay, I'm gonna add the yellow towards the back. First coat on. I'm probably gonna do at least about 4 or 5 coats and dry in between times. Yeah, this gonna need a couple of coats, but it looks like so bright and solid. So I'll be back after my 3 coats. So I just mixed this Jarquette pink with some Angelus petal pink and came up with this color. So let's see how it looks. Okay guys, now that I added my snakeskin leather, my hologram snakeskin leather, and my laces and my lace lock and the tips, the shoe is almost done. And I can now unpeel my taping. They're beautiful. I like these, man. These go crazy. Can't even lie to y'all. They go crazy. Pink lemonade.
You dig? Now that's hard.
That hard, folk. That hard, folk.
Giveaway soon, and I need everybody to like, comment, and subscribe. You know, to enter. I love y'all. Come on, buddy, hit that like button. We need that.